kibosh! The big kibosh! It's good night, Irene!
And we will see that man, Shannon Wiratchai, the Thai fighter, take on the Lionheart, Richard Cormenal. Cormenal in the blue tape, and Wiratchai with the red tape. Black shorts with some different colors between the fighters. The white stripe for Wiratchai, the blue and red for the Lionheart.
This is a big opportunity for Cormenal. If he can get it done here in Bangkok, it will rocket him to superstardom. But he's got a tough test standing in front of him in Wiratchai.
You stole the words out of my mouth, Mitch. A lot of experience here for Shannon, and certainly a lot of pressure on Cormenal with all the support. You can hear them here. So much fanhood out tonight for OneShin Wiratchai. Left straight, but a huge right hand from Cormenal.
Nice straight right hand from Richard Cormenal to put Wiratchai on his backside.
Man, that was quick. But right now, quite a bit of pressure from Cormenal. Wiratchai looks to have recovered.
That's what he was talking about. He feels that Wiratchai drops his hands too much and punches from his waist, so it's going to give him the opportunity to come straight up the middle with that right hand.
Nice check there from Wiratchai. Counter right hand. Cormenal looks to be maybe a little bit hurt on that lead leg, Mitch.
Yeah, I think he might have caught the knee there, Wiratchai, a little bit, but he seems to be okay. He's a little gingerly kind of bouncing on that foot, nice and relaxed. Like, the knee seems to be buckling slightly back on the lead leg. Let's see if Wiratchai picks it up and starts to go after that leg. There wasn't much on that leg kick there.
Shannon moving in and out here, windmilling the hands just a little bit. You get the feeling that something's gonna happen in an instant, Mitch.
Yeah, like how Cormenal is keeping his hand up nice and tight to his chin, and he throws straight from his chin there. Wiratchai coming out and caught him and connected. Now Wiratchai senses a little bit as he's jumping all over Cormenal.
Big right hand to a left hook and a right again from Wiratchai. Spinning back elbow. Okay. Cormenal thinking about the takedown. This is mesmerizing, Mitch.
I like how Wiratchai was throwing that right hand and then stepping off to the side. His angles are so elusive, and he moves so well.
Certainly closing the distance there in a flash. You wonder whether or not he does have a magic carpet in there.
When Cormenal dropped down to take the back, and he was going for a takedown, you could just see the way Wiratchai settled into his base, and it was like he just plants his feet into the, he takes root inside the canvas, and he's almost impossible to move.
Hand fighting again, open stance, inside low kick to a front push kick from Wiratchai. Some good combinations so far from Wiratchai, but certainly his opponent, the Lionheart, very dangerous even with just one strike, Mitch.
Yeah, I was always impressed by how relaxed Wiratchai looks. Everything from his walkouts to the fight week, everything about him is so relaxed and comfortable inside there. And you can just see it right now. His hands are down, completely relaxed and smiling as he gets pushed off there from the push kick. Nice inside leg kick there. See him relax, just laughing, having a good time, enjoying the moment. And that's when your best martial arts had to come out, and he gets hit with a left hook.
Huge right hand, and again a left to a right, and a switch knee to a right straight. That's all over.
Big fight for both of these men. Can you imagine what's at stake for Thuy Thit Ong if he can beat this accomplished Thai mixed martial artist in his own backyard? He truly will have evolved from a domestic lethwei fighter to an international mixed martial artist.
You know, I was asking Shannon, I was like, what is your strategy? What's your game plan? What do you want to implement here tonight? And he was like, I want to stand and bang with this guy. I want to see how good he really is on his feet.
Which kind of goes against the grain, doesn't it? Because you'd imagine you want to get him on the deck, but that's the bravery that Shannon Wiratchai is willing to show.
Jalen Ong is so tough. We saw in his last fight here at ONE Championship, this guy can take a shot. And so it'll be a tough thing to tackle for Shannon to try to knock this guy out, but he is up to the challenge.
Heavy right jab from Thuy Thit Ong there.
You can see the reach advantage that Shannon has. Oh. He's landed some good strikes.
Yeah, it was a big right uppercut there and a bit of a delayed reaction. It certainly assisted the slip, let's call it, from Thuy Thiet Ong. But he's a very compact man, isn't he? And when he lands those swinging right hooks from that very square stance, sometimes he leads with his right leg, sometimes with his left, they land solidly.
Oh, I mean, you can just, yeah, Shannon had enough of that. He's like, let's go to the ground. You can see Jalen Ong kind of shake his head and start moving forward much more effectively. No, now he just gives up the back. He's got the headlock position, but he gets back up to his feet. Very good. And Shannon drags him back down.
It's on the ground where Thuy Thiet Ong will certainly have the least experience of the two. This is where he's vulnerable.
Yeah, Shannon is right now sitting in half guard, and it's going to be only a matter of time before he slides. Something's wrong.
Yep.
I think it could have been a headbutt, maybe, or something, but he said something to the referee. Oh, there's Mount. Now it's coming down. Here come the shots. It's raining leather in Bangkok. This is a bad position for Jalen Ong to be in. He's got to start moving. He's got to create a scramble. Now he's going to turn, fence, give up fence, his back. Fence, the rear naked fence. Choke is just a matter of time.
Fence.
That's pretty deep. Shannon's got it sunk in there. And that's it.
It's over. The referee's come in. And he's dealt with it.
You can see the height and reach difference between them. Our third man in the cage will be Yuji Shimada. And this contest brought to you by Global Citizen. A massive crowd inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand. And they're all behind OneShin, Shannon Wiratchai. Wiratchai in southpaw stance, the tall, gangly beanpole Indian in orthodox stance. Shannon Wiratchai said he did more sparring in training in this camp than ever before.
The big kibosh! The big kibosh! The big kibosh! The big kibosh! It's good night, Irene!
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Saxon Roy Perong, founder of Sati Nonprofit and Hoop Sidex Center. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 21 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Shannon Wiratchai!
A complete meltdown here in the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Shannon Wiratchai. And that's got to be the big contender for the GoDaddy knockout of the night.